A night gone wrong is how one attacker has described a brawl that left a Sydney barman beaten and stabbed for simply doing his job. He'd refused a group service. Today, two men involved in the violence were sentenced for their actions.
It was the after-work drinking session that's left a guilt that will hang over these men for life.
Just how sorry are you for what happened that night?
In November last year, bar manager Lawrence Diapico Bien was left with two punctured lungs after being stabbed by a customer.
The emergency team didn't arrive when they did. It's death.
19-year-old Poasa Junior Lagova is accused of spraying cleaning fluid in Lawrence's face, then stabbing him twice after the group was refused service. He took off, but workmates Kevin Piggott and Harley Conroy were arrested, charged with affray and assault. Neither man carried out the stabbing, but pleaded guilty to punching the barman and holding him in a headlock. Conroy sentenced to a 9-month corrections order with a $2,000 fine and 150 hours community service. Piggott told to expect the same sentence when he returns next month.
You said you were sorry to the bartender at the time. Is there anything you want to say now?
It's all been ventilated very well in court. His remorse.
As for the man accused of actually carrying out the stabbing, well, he is fighting the most serious of charges against him, set to go to trial next year. Andrew Denny, 7 News.